What you gonna do when they come for you, fat boy, fat boy? It's out of tune. Sid, he keeps on. What do you keep taking mess with my keys for, Sid?
Right, he kept walking by there, pulling on his tuner.
Good thing I check those all the time.
Roger.
I put his guitar on too.
He did.
I refuse to play out of tune, okay?
Oh, go ahead.
This don't sound right.
I know that song.
It happens. See?
I don't blame you, Bob.
You got C up there?
Oh, never mind. Okay.
Announce your song. Do like Bob says, announce your song.
Oh, yeah. So I'm gonna do "Coat of Many Colors" by Dolly Parton in C.
C. Okay, you got C up there. All right.
Back the years, I go wandering once again. Back to the seasons of my. Someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colors, every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewn every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I so proud of. While Mama sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, I hope this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it. And Mama blessed her with a kiss. On my breeches, and holes in both my shoes, and my coat of many colors. I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. And my coat of many colors that Mama made for me. And oh, I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich. And I told them of the love that Mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the story that Mama told me, how she sewed. And while my coat of many colors was worth more.